This reporting is about the Audi A8, which could launch in India by late 2018. These are the pre-launch specification and details of the car in India. This is the Audi A8 D5. And let's look into the specification details and features of this car. The Audi in mid-2017 had unveiled the A8 in Europe, and this car has not yet launched in India, though A8 will compete with the likes of BMW 7 Series, Lexus LS and Mercedes-Benz S-Class. The car is 5172mm long, 1945mm wide and 1473mm tall if you talk of the dimension. The engine includes a 3-liter petrol unit which develops close to 340 horsepower in 3.0 TFS and a 3-liter diesel with a rating of 264 brake horsepower. And some of the features include a new tail lamp with design OLED tech, revised bumper with chrome strips, exhaust system with trapezoidal trim, new tail lamp design with OLED tech and revised bumper with chrome strip. Some other features include exhaust system with trapezoidal trims. These are the new features of this car. And the car also comes with a 10.1-inch touchscreen display with black panel technology. Also, there is an 8.6-inch touchscreen display on the center tunnel console. As far as the Indian launch is concerned, the saloon might hit the roads early next year, or a launch in the mid or the late 2018 could also happen. The car is based on the MLB Evo platform. The new generation A8 features a evolutionary design inspired by the Prologue concept. If you like to read more, you can go through the reference. Also, if you like this video, please do subscribe, like and comment.